Facebook with an image in it. If it doesn't load, it never will. I didn't send my info, man. I opted for the opportunity to sleep, but I swear I will. I've not forgotten you. All right. I think all my tweets are sent now. Oh, except this one at Google. Cool. It doesn't matter. I don't think anybody ever comes here, but I'm just creating an online record for the fact that I am putting out some music, man. I have Googled my music and found it in all kinds of strange places on the net, little bitty Spanish sites and other little meditative sites, and then some of them will even have my music listings, but none of my stuff is there, and others have a whole bunch of it. It's kind of cool. No, I'm done now. I just have to make sure these browsers are closed. But I can't post that I'm on live online until I actually am, because browsers crash and I might not be online for another 10 minutes after I say I'm online, so I make sure I got it all rolling first. I wish this thing had a pop-out chat that wasn't so big. The window. Yeah, so have you given your looper much time yet? Dave, is that right? Your name, Super Dude? Oh man, people are messaging me on Facebook. Like, I'm broadcasting live. That's exactly what my message was. Are you in the room, Baruska? No, it was just 2 hours. And I did manage to get 30 viewers by 6 this morning, but I didn't start out. There was nobody in the room for more than 2 minutes at any one time that I ever saw. Maybe not even more than a minute. It was really weird, but I played pretty well despite this cut I have. I tried to put super glue my finger and play with it, but it felt too weird. It was messing up. I don't have strap locks, so I'm trying to hold my strap in place. I put the strap on one side and then the other side comes off. Spent an hour putting the super glue on. And then I tore Simulating psychedelic drugs, though I've done none, it sure feels like I have. And sometimes I just really like to get off with those. Do I do any original music? That was all original. Yeah, I do pretty much only original music until I stumble upon a song I really like, and then I learn it sometimes. I learned Hallelujah a couple weeks ago, the Jeff Buckley version of the Leonard Cohen song. Thanks, Alan. What I was doing was really weird, but I was staying in time with my delays. And sometimes when I listen back to stuff, when it doesn't seem like I'm making enough sense, I find out I'm really actually opening up new pathways. Other times, I listen back and it sounds like crap. Sometimes you listen back to a good show, or you thought it was good, but it sounds like shit. And you listen back to what you thought was a bad show, and it sounds great. You never can tell. I might do an original song here and sing it if I can. My wah was on all that time. Yeah.
behaving so badly? Be sure we know not. Your taste may be something some good people ain't got. So you do what you do, you push it hard to be the best. Some will criticize you, it's part of your task. When you learn something, bring it to all the rest. But only the willing will learn. Yes, only the willing will learn. Only the willing will learn. Anyway, I hope we'll learn anyway. And you show them your smile when you think they've got you down. Self-absorbed if we were half water, half paper towel. Like a dad, wait, I'll encourage your doubts. You prove yourself right, just keep loving your sound and show them your smile. When you think they've got you, show them your smile. When you think they've got you, show them your smile.
That's an acoustic song that has never been played on this guitar before. So sorry about all that singing and all, but that's the way it went. Life's hard today, but I still got 3 viewers, so thank y'all. It's getting more experimental every minute. Sometimes it just has to be. I kind of got to give in to what wants to play. Smoking the last of my little cigarette. Okay, let's do something else here. Something groovy, man. I'm ready to rock.
Thank you.
it's still getting too weird. I have to tune this guitar. And I absolutely cannot play until I do. This would be an E.
Thank you. don't think I can play anymore today, right now.
It was a long night. Strangeness. It was all interesting. Sometimes it's effort, sometimes it flows. Sometimes it's chaotic, sometimes it's smooth. Sometimes it's melodies I know and love, and other times I'm inventing it out of thin air. Thank you for participating. I hope to make it better again someday. Woo! It was fun though. If anyone's still in here, they must be really curious or asleep. Rick Lawrence. He probably got bored too. He's a good player, watching me do all that mumbo jumbo. I was having issues. Okay. Sorry about all this noise. God, people became my fans even though I was lame. Wow, Spike, huh? Not the Spike I think I remember, but I'll add you, dude. There's a lot of people that fanned me and stuff. Impressive for all that noise I was making. Alrighty then, I've got to go, people. We'll do better next time. Peace. Love you.